Hey, container developers, Jack Wallen here to help you make tech work. Let's find out how easily you can deploy a full-stack application, such as WordPress, in just a few minutes with Portainer. Start by logging into your Portainer instance and selecting the Docker environment from the environments listing. Once the Docker environment is loaded, click App Templates in the left sidebar. A listing of the available application templates will appear. Let's test out the WordPress deployment. Scroll down until you see WordPress. From here, there are two ways to go. First, you can click the WordPress entry and deploy the full stack as is. Alternatively, you can click Copy as Custom, which will open the template up for editing. If you simply want to get WordPress deployed quickly, just click the entry in the templates listing and, in the resulting window, give the deployment a name, type WordPress as the database root user password, and click Deploy the stack. If you want to change the password for heightened security, you'll want to go the custom route. For testing purposes, the simpler approach works fine. It will take some time for the deployment to complete, but once it's finished, you will be taken back to the stack's listing. Click on the newly deployed WordPress stack, and you'll see the published port listed. Give the containers plenty of time to spin up, and then point your browser to http://server:port. Where server is the IP address of the controller node, and port is the published port you saw when you viewed the newly deployed stack. You will be greeted by the WordPress installer, where you can point and click your way to finishing the deployment.
Hey everybody! Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our TechRepublic YouTube channel, and be sure to check out more how-to videos at How to Make Tech Work.